children. Today we'll learn about singular and plural. Let's get started. A noun that names one person, animal, place or thing is called a singular noun. For example, a boy, a cat. A noun that names more than one person, animal, place or thing is called a plural noun. For example, boys, cats. We add s to most of nouns to show plural form. We add es to nouns that end in ch, sh, o, s, ss, x, a and z to get their plural forms. For example, ostrich, ostriches, mango, mangoes, bus, buses, fox, foxes, quiz, quizzes. Sometimes some words ending in O takes only S in its plural form. For example, piano, pianos. Look at the plural of ox is oxen, tooth, teeth, child, children. Let's do a short exercise. Change the singular to plural. Book, ox, lady, ray, glass. Now match your answers. Books, oxen, ladies, rays, glasses. Very good children. Good job. So dear children, it's time to say bye-bye. Hope you had a wonderful time watching.